you did in the middle of the rain. Can men describe what we have seen? Our love is going out in history.
Within a lot of the lyrics that come from, you know, myself.
Yeah, the last song, what you could tell it was Yankin' in Your Heart Strings.
Yeah, I wrote that a long time ago. And it's cool to play stuff that's still relevant, like, years later, you know.
Yeah, that was a nice love song.
Thank you.
And you were a teenager when you wrote
it? Oh, no, I was probably about 20, okay. 21.
So you're still a kid.
Yeah, I'm just turned 29 September, so here's another one from about that same era.
It's cold knocking at your door. You wouldn't let me in. You cracked it open just enough to smell your cinnamon.
Sold on anyone else.
feel alone. I wish somebody come here to put weed on these bones.
Here's something completely different.
And you just wrote it yourself.
Yeah. This one's on my new album that just came out last Friday. This is called Give Me Your Love. Too, so I normally do electric guitar on that.
Oh, really?
Have the backgrounds, yeah.
I bet you go crazy on that. Yeah. You did that good on that.
Well, you're too kind. Thank you.
You're good. I'm glad my friend told me.
Yeah, and I have CDs, but even if you have like Spotify or iTunes or a streaming service, I'm on all that too. So if you search Brent Brown, you can find me.
No, I don't have the streams. Older people don't have
them. Oh, well. Well, then I guess you could get a CD if you want. Or a card and see what I'm going to play next. All right, this next one's...
So do you play in this area?
Yeah.
Batavia, St. Charles?
I'll be in Naperville tonight at Hugo's.
Naperville.
Yeah. So, but I have no room to set all this stuff up there. I just do acoustic there. This one's called Madness.
Said girl, it's on team and I is the world. Not everybody's after you. Things will toss and swirl.
It's a friend's band that plays with me, so just to play my original stuff because I don't know, I don't really have time to put together enough band gigs and whatnot and still make a living at playing, so I'm figuring that out though.
Well, you're very good, you're very talented.
Thank you. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna play track one off my newest album, Heartbreakers Club, and this is called See Me.
a certain dose of pain that I'm administered unwillfully, but graciously accepted like an actor from above. My point of view is skewed with success when I mess around, but fumble when I expect certain outcomes like it's meant to be. See me? Doesn't anybody see? Addiction won't exist, and that's the reason that I can't seem to get over this. Thank you, thank you. It's kind of a lifestyle. It's more of that.
And you started when you were real little, probably.
When I was 18. All right, this one's bluesy, a little more upbeat. This is called "How Blue Is the Sky."
Thank you very much. What's going on, bro?
Good.
Thank you. Once again, my name is Brent Brown. Anybody new in the room? Before the last election took place, and it's not bias or anything, it's more just like I love it. It's called political satires.
I could write political satire for days, but it's bringing me down in so many ways. I am gonna cry about it just to take you off and do nothing about it. I pay my taxes happily, that's fine, when I know half of the money goes to blowing up mankind. Admittedly, I don't know the facts, but it seems that way, and it feels like I'm swimming in a sea of insanity. That I love, like Jameson ice cream and fluffy rubs. I could write a song about it, and like politicians do, and I'll become a monster. I'm getting really scared to even hear my voice. To hold down my ego, I could use less noise. I'll become an industry shadow and let my words become some pop star settling. It feels like I'm swimming in a sea of insanity. Thank you.
it's people checking out records. Mostly I got some friends in here, but thanks for listening, everybody, though. Soul Candy. It's a bit older. Came out probably like 4 years ago. But you can find all these songs that I'm playing on Spotify or iTunes. I also have my latest two CDs up here. That's the right word, but favorite singer would have been Otis Redding.
Oh.
For sure. Then Sam Cooke.
Oh, yeah.
And,
So what does aspire mean? Did I miss?
Well, aspire means that I think I'm, like, trying to aspire to be, like, more like him. Maybe his approach, but he had a totally different instrument than I do.
Yeah.
So.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what.
I like the harmonica, you know.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, you might as well.
Yeah, I love the harmonica.
Spent an hour trying to find out where to hide it. Took it instead of Adderall, cause I couldn't find a doctor to prescribe it. So I could print some posters for a show and immediately spill all over them. Should I throw them in the trash and hand them out for free? Every man is an island till you find somewhere you can land within someone else's arms who feels the same. You gotta treat each other justly, and we're only humans thusly. Most everybody finds themselves in pain. So if I could just get a little Adderall, I could be more privy to a hard fall. Spend my time to forget about the pain. Spend my money on distraction, although enlightenment is the attraction. You never really want it, cause it's hard to quit the game. My dreams were telling me, but come on God, I write so well, and why can't I just be happy with the same? Soul needs a soul sabbatical once a week or so to keep up with the pace. When I overdo my chocolate coffee, sugar and alcohol, I at least still know I'd like to feel my face. So if I could just get a little Adderall, I could do more work, I could make more calls, stoke the waves and forget about the pain. A worthy distraction, fill my fears with action. I never really get it, and it's hard to quit the game. But I guess that's what my dreams were telling me. It's got nothing to do with getting a felony, but sometimes I need this music to keep me sane. Understanding is a chasm, you can't even fathom any rationality to get you there. I just wrote that.
Just now, I'll
no, not no. I messed up a little bit.
But is that on one of your?
No, it'll be on the next one.
No, but it's the one I wanted to try. Oh. That song.
Oh. Thank you. I feel like I've met you before.
Yeah, I know it's funny. I was at your show.
Yeah, year. That's right. You did a great job, man.
Yeah, you guys sounded good.
What's it again?
Chad.
Right. Good to see you.
Right.
Yeah, that's the new one, the one with the broken heart ring on it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got two?
That's my album before.
Can I buy them from Steve or do I need
to? I don't know how it works. Steve, is he just gonna buy a CD from me or does it run through you?
No, you.
Alright, well then you could just throw it in the hat.
It's all about
the
charts.
Alright, perfect.
So that song isn't on a CD, and there was another one he wrote that wasn't on a CD.
Yeah. I'm mainly just having fun right now.
But those two that aren't on are so...
Thanks. Yeah, I try to, you know, let me know something. I'm testing it on you, really.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was wonderful.
Yes.
He said he'll run it through there.
Sweet. Awesome.
So you just wrote that and you just tested it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
It was great. It was great. Let's go.
This next one's called Cool as Cubes. I used to be as cool as ice cubes, but now I'm bad for beginners, baby. Like maybe we're all going somewhere, but we're not gonna find out until we die. Still, people have so many questions. We're too lazy to find out why. I hope that we legalize weed, because what's so wrong with getting high? If we try enough, if we try enough, it gets easier. And if you kick and shove to break down walls and they're loving, because baby, life is too good to be true. A second in a million, there's a spirit inside you. Cause psychedelia is the world around, but you gotta earn the eyes to feel profound. I had a girl who said she loved me, but I can never be her hubby. Oh, faking and belief of the systems that put everyone on this earth here. But if you pay to play, if you pay to play, you can walk away. And if you bow to fear, break down walls. And I don't need to swear, because baby, I've been a toiler of the nighttime, questioning why I'm here in KT. You told me so much in my right mind, so strangle me in your head. Water doesn't manifest, so they'll be sipping on electron. Colloidal seas will set to fire in supernatural sunsets. I just heard a woman call my name, and I didn't need a headset. But if we loosen up, said if we loosen up, we'll be more news. And if you lock it shut, I'll scream, baby. I don't even care, because lately I've been a dweller of the sidelines, hogging the silence and being stayed. Isn't a pinpoint on my map, just some good old peace of mind. One I want to play.
You said 10 apiece, right?
Yes. This next one I just released a music video to, and it's called Illuminati.
Like it's gonna be on TV?
Like, it's on YouTube.
Okay, okay.
It's on Facebook.
Oh.
It's cool enough. Well, I'll have to call the TV then. Be like, guys.
Really? Get on TV?
Yeah.
Things you bought, trying to find the sunshine of today. Is there any other way? It's got time for memories, and a song just be sung without breaking into my head.
You should get the one with the broken hearted ring on it.
Broken heart? And I've been listening to the other one.
Did you hear the new one? So okay, well, if you get that one, then you could get the next one some other time.
Which one has some broken heart? I haven't.
The colorful one.
Yeah, why don't you play I Shouldn't Be Here?
All right, okay.
So I guess you guys know
Say hello. there's an imbalance and can get started to go wobble and overflow. We seem alright despite all that we've been through, but I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, and neither should you. Eyes catching, it's feeling discerning, discerning. There was the doubt that we were patiently sitting here burning. I keep it cool, cool, even though I know that I'm see-through. But I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, and neither should you. Force myself away so mechanically. I must have left a piece of me somewhere. What is this bad thing to do? But I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, I shouldn't be here, and neither should you.
This is the title track of the CD that that's on, called For Play. So, there is actually coffee. If you don't mind, after this song, I'm going to take a quick coffee break.
My body hurt. If you'd be just fine without me, why do I still get work? Going insomnia. I'm just wanting to shake away from where I'm. Torn to shreds, I'll find it hard to explain why I just can't get out of bed. Oh, now am I turning you? Will a light shine down upon me when my kingdom comes? Am I making you high? Someone open up. for the ladies dancing on, all the gentlemen waiting on, all the music and the booze to be through just for play.
So I'll be right back up in like 5 minutes. I got a couple more songs left for you. Once again, thanks for hanging out at Kiss the Sky.